10-year-old Raquel is enjoying her day. What could happen to her?